these two people are the same. We call them Steve Squared, and they just really like to do a lot of Steve stuff together, like mowing the lawn. They're really good at mowing the lawn together. Make the lawn look really good, their lawnmowers. They love to throw baseballs every night when Big Steve gets home from work. They really like to just move shit around, and they're always moving stuff. And if they're not moving, they're running on the track. And they always like to build stuff, too. That's a Steve activity. They do some office work, take very important phone calls for work. Always walking around, they can never sit still. If they're not doing that, then they're tiling things or hanging things. Steve Squared really likes to hang things, and they really like the underneath of the couch to be clean. So they really like to clean that. And they like to hang more shit and take more important phone calls. Very important phone calls. And then they like to work out. Every day, love to work out. And fix shit with their tools. They just love taking shit down and moving it around. And if they're not doing that, then they're playing hockey. But then every now and again, they relax at the lake with their friends. And more hockey. And now, Steven is actually becoming a Steve. He does his own laundry. He prefers to be the one to vacuum. He loves taking out the garbage and just doing tons of Steve activities. So, he's 12 out of 10. Steve. Steve Squared.